I'm Dr. Mohammed Yousaf, psychiatrist, Astor Polyclinic, Medina, Dera, Dubai. So today's topic is psychiatric disorders or mental illnesses affecting children, starting with autism. Autism is a psychotic disorder where there is no emotional attachment with people, and there are other psychiatric symptoms. Then comes ADHD or attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. In such condition, there will be hyperactivity and also the attention span will be very less. So it affects the studies. But these things normally come from as age advances. It can be treated with medicines. Then there are specific problems like learning disorders. Learning disorders include problems with writing, problems with arithmetic, etc. If you find any of these problems, you can consult a professional or a psychiatrist so that it can be cured. Thank you.